And now Goldberg, oh, big knee to the midsection of the Great One. Oh, huge shoulder block by those mammoth shoulders of Goldberg. And now Goldberg still favoring that right shoulder so much. And now Goldberg off the ropes and again. Oh, a huge spine buster by the bottom pole.
Oh, this will do it, Goldberg. And this is it. This is it. Are you ready? Okay, lose that right elbow pad. Oh, that'll go on eBay. Big money. Here it is, Coach. Debo's electrifying move in sports entertainment today. People's elbow.
The people's elbow nails Goldberg. And this one is going to be over. Hook of the leg. One, two, oh, and Goldberg nearly lost his first match. Oh, no. Setting up the Rock for a third.
No, wait. Referee, do something. This could break the Rock's ribs.
The Rock still down.
Rock's spitting up. Get up, Rock. I mean, stay down, Rock. Don't get up.
Every time the Rock takes one of those devastating spears, a little bit more is taken out of the Rock.
Rocky, right behind you.
And this entire crowd screaming.
What an evil grin. He looks like the devil himself. Look at that look on his face. Rock.
Goldberg, I think, is shaking off whatever fatigue he may have had and starting to love this very moment.
Oh, no. I don't love what I think is about to happen.
The Rock climbs back to his feet but has no idea what is staring at him from the other side of the ring.
Don't turn around, Rock.
The Rock collecting himself. And okay, I'm on. Again! And again! Another spear from Goldberg! And Goldberg calling for it! Picks up the Great One! But can he get the Rock up? How much strength does Goldberg have left in that right shoulder? And he does!